Hello and welcome to Trending Tech. Be sure to subscribe and turn notifications on because we upload 3 new videos about technology you have never seen before. You definitely don't want to miss out on all that free knowledge. Also, like this video as it helps us a great deal to reach more knowledge-hungry future innovators just like you. That being said, let's get started right now. Product number 1, Scribbit. Starting off today's video, we have found out how to utilize that bit of empty space on your wall in your room. Introducing Scribbit, a unique little robot you can hang from your wall. Using specialized ink, you can then use an app to have the Scribbit bot draw any design you wish. This project is expected to have a community which will allow you to take the designs of many people who have already installed the app and simply upload their designs right onto your wall. How crazy is that? Now imagine for a moment the great artists of the Renaissance being around for this one. We'd have the most glorious mural art, eh? To top things off, the specialized ink can be erased whenever you wish. Make sure you stick around and watch the entire video because there are 7 more innovative gadgets to look at that are sure to evoke the innovator within you. Product number 2, Food Wrap. Here's a nifty little invention that could potentially replace the aluminum foil and other wrapping paper in your kitchen. As soon as the item runs out, you have to go and purchase more and more, and that just takes up precious time and money. Food Wrap has been created first and foremost to solve one of the biggest problems remaining in the kitchen: how to wrap food without using single-use plastics, but also be stress-free to clean and manage. Food Wrap easily wraps your food item exactly like cling wrap. But when you're done, you can place it in the dishwasher, or hand wash, and reuse it over and over again for years to come. On top of being able to wrap your lunch, fruit, and other snacks, Food Wrap can also be used as an all-purpose lid. When stretched over a plate, bowl, or container correctly, Food Wrap creates an airtight seal, meaning your food stays fresher in the fridge than when you used cling wrap. Product number 3, Katini Mammut Lifting Bags. This is one I would have never thought of, and now I'm actually impressed. The Katini Mammut Lifting Bags use pressurized air to slightly lift up entire trucks. The bags, or cushions, are made up of very strong material. The Katini Mammut lifting bags can be slid right under a vehicle or under the tires of a vehicle, and then, with a flick of a switch, the bags get full of air. I could see this potentially exchanging the famous hand crank used by mechanics to lift your car up. Mechanics all around the world would definitely find a use for this invention, and who knows, maybe one day I'll get a couple of these bad boys myself to have in my garage, just in case. Not much else to say, the product speaks for itself. The links to buy all of these products can be found in the description below. Be sure to check them out. Product number 4. Spinex. Is it just me, or does Japan just seem so much ahead of the world when it comes to technology? And one thing Japan is absolutely famous for is its gloriously clean, high-tech toilets. There are so many compliances that automate our daily chores, such as washing machines, Roombas, and dishwashers. But we don't have one for the dirtiest part of our homes. Until now. SpinX is a toilet lid specially designed with a built-in brush and sensors which allow it to clean the john even when you're not around. This way, your toilet remains clean 24/7. Scooch over, Land of the Rising Sun, because it is now our toilet's time to shine. Okay, that was bad. Product number 5, Throw Flame. Straight out of the Land of Liberty, we have this Freedom Torch, also known as a TF-19 flamethrower drone by Throw Flame. This is what you get when you add a flamethrower to a drone. What's next, a nuke on a drone? I hope not. But this drone is specially designed to get rid of those pesky wasp hives. You wouldn't want to get close to those things. Trust me, I would know. But now, with this new innovation, you can fly your drone right up to it and burn them to the crisp. Other applications of this drone can be also used in agricultural purposes. And here's a short list of more uses of the flame drone. Prescribed agricultural burns, ground clearing, snow and ice removal, incinerating weeds and pesky insect hives, pyrotechnic events and movie props, firefighting and training, grassland management. Hell yeah, this one is gonna be lit. Also, like the video and subscribe to our channel if you are enjoying the video so far. Product number 6, Box Lock. It is estimated that around 11 million packages get stolen by porch pirates in the United States alone. This shocking statistic needs to be addressed and given a solution, but those solutions won't be provided by large mega corporations like Amazon, but a small company called Box Lock. Box Lock is a dead giveaway to what this invention is. A box lock is a strong box that is set up on your porch in which a delivery man can place your packages in and securely lock it using a very specialized padlock/barcode scanner to safely contain your package. When you place a delivery, the padlock will receive a command that can only be opened when the delivery man uses the barcode on the package to unlock it. The links to buy all of these products can be found in the description below. Be sure to check them out. Product number 7, Canloft. One thing that I never thought would be reinvented was the shelf. Yet a company named Canloft did just that. Canloft is designed to utilize those missing spaces on your shelves, i.e. the top spaces. Canloft can be installed, for example, on the top part of the shelf of a cupboard, and using very strong, rare earth neodymium magnets, they can be used to stick metal objects in place, be it cans, keys, or even hammers, just to prove how powerful these magnets actually are and that they will never give way. Or anything else that's attracted to magnets, really, can be used by the Canloft. Such a simple invention, yet huge convenience. They are also fairly cost-effective and will even save you some much-needed real estate in your house, especially if you live in a crowded apartment, for example. This one's so cool that I'm wondering why my cabinets don't actually have something like this, or why cupboard manufacturers wouldn't consider adding it to their designs from now on. Either way, Canloft is redesigning what we thought for millennia was unredesignable. Nice one, Canloft. Product number 8, Paxis. How should I explain this one? Let's just say that a fanny pack and a backpack decided to have a kid and named it Paxis. Yeah, let's leave it at that. The Paxis comes with an extendable arm that can extend your fanny pack or backpack 180 degrees around your waist to help easily access your items without having to constantly wield and unwield your backpack. That's just annoying. You know, this seems like something Inspector Gadget would take with him when he goes out fishing. If you are the outgoing type, this is definitely one that will come in handy, so consider adding it to your arsenal of fancy camping gear. If that's what you like doing, I like doing it anyway. If you're the fisherman type, you can use the Paxis to simply store all your bait, and whenever you need it, you can simply reach behind your back and take out whatever you need and continue your fishing experience. GoGo Gadget Paxis. Please like this video and help us reach more future inventors just like you. Make sure you subscribe so you don't miss out on our weekly videos on tech you have never seen before. Click on the videos flashing on your screen and feed your inventor brain with more knowledge and entertainment. Thank you, and have a good one.